After Bollywood actor Tanushree Dutta accused veteran actor Nana Patekar of harassment, Bollywood came out in support of Tanushree Dutta. In fact, Farhan Akhtar was the first to came out in support of Tanushree. Replying to a thread on Twitter posted by journalist Jenny Sequeira, who shared a first-hand experience of what happened on the sets of the film Horn OK Please in 2008. This thread is very telling. Janice was there at the time of the incident being debated today. Even when Tanushree Dutta had career concerns to keep quiet 10 years ago, she did not, and her story hasn't changed now. Her courage should be admired, not her intention questioned. After Farhan Akhtar, Masaan actor Richa Chaddha tweeted, her only fault was she did not back down. Priyanka Chopra also retweeted Farhan Akhtar's tweet and said, agreed, the world needs to believe survivors. Swara Bhaskar also came out in support of Tanushree with the hashtag I believe you Tanushree Dutta. Twinkle Khanna also spoke out for the actress. In a tweet, she said, please read this thread before judging or shaming Tanushree Dutta. Malika Dua, fashion designer Masaba Gupta, Hansil Mehta, activist Harish Iyer also came out to support Tanushree. However, Bollywood biggies Amitabh Bachchan, Aamir Khan, Salman Khan evaded a direct answer.